That is freaking huge. Reminds me of Hodor. She's a badass. Oh, that's not good.
Noch so ein böser Junge mit einer Waffe. Loslassen. Loslassen! Sigrun, warum atmest du so schwer?
Ich weiß nicht, Mutter.
Ah, das weißt du nicht. Die da. Abführen zum Verhör.
Ja, Mutter.
Du hast die vereinbarten Leibesübungen nicht gemacht und deine Regeln nicht eingehalten.
Vergib mir, Mutter. Ich habe gestern ein kleines Stück Kuchen gegessen, nur ein ganz kleines...
Du dumme Kuh! Du bist eine Schande für deine Rasse! Und für deine Familie!
Wow, her mom's a bitch.
Was werden die Leute sagen, wenn du in eine Klinik für Fettsüchtige kommst?
Generalstochter!
Was für eine Schande!
Los, warte ja ein! Das ist nicht mal eine Backfalle.
Horrible person. I feel so bad for her. Crazy evil bitch. I'm pretty sure she wouldn't hold up her end.
They have our people.
She trapped our vessel, Anishka. What can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're up there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
To run us over with your little wheelchair?
Yeah, move it. Caroline?
You think your hero, William Joseph Blaskovich?
Sieh den auf, den Krüppel! Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tube.
What? There's no tube. Oh, there is a tube. Oh, it's taped to my leg.
Oh.
Oh no. Don't hurt Caroline, I like her. She's a badass with that suit.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
No, no.
Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite! Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
She lied.
Aber das tue
ich doch.
Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern. Aber du hast gesagt, dass du sie...
Aber du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Nimm!
Oh, what an evil mother.
Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los! Los, los! Los, 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 los!
Don't do it! Good girl.
Mein Tagebuch. Mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysom Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another...
Ah!
Oh no!
Wow. They've got no problem killing people off.
How strange! One moment she was here, and now she's gone.
Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? See them? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Ah, fuck off.
Das ist nicht komisch. Willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha?
Oh. Hit her back. Hit her back.
Zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wehren. Denn du wirst verlieren. Und nun zu dir.
No, not Wyatt. I saved him in the last game.
No more of this.
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht.
Aus dem Weg. Nein!
Oh, he just sliced that dude's... a dude's foot, I think. Oh, he hit part of his neck, too. Oh, we get a suit! Yes! Power armor. How does that cover my whole body? I have no idea. Hurry up! Do it, do it, do it! Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, you need to kill your mom. Your mom's crazy. Alright, so we have a power suit now, and we can walk, so yay. You're good, man. Don't worry about your ear. You can live without it.
Make it quick.
What? Hey, I'm no cold-blooded killer like your mom. Thank you for this.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets.
Yes.
I can tell you how to release your U-boat. And also there, a skip pods over there. I know the code to open them.
Hey, hey, back up! How do we release the U-boat?
Yes.
The door there leads to the controller bay with the electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there and that will release your boat.
Wait, you can get this door open?
Yes.
Excellent. She's helping us. After the way your mom treats you, I don't blame you at all. Thank you. Okay, space. There we go.
Keep your shit together, Wyatt. Need you to step up now.
Are we got enemies around here? So we got a different gun now, I think. Oh no, this is our original gun back. Okay. New tool to open hatch. Can we, Oh, we got a tool here. Oh, axes!
Things you can do with a hatchet. And a Nazi.
Alright, well, we have a hatchet now. Did it get used? I'm not sure. Fans. Lots of very large vents on this U-boat. Oh, that was nice. I like taking out his legs and then stabbing him. That was a nice kill. Alright, where are we? That was the ladder. Okay. Don't want to go up here.
You copy. Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done.
I guess I'll just stay on this side. It looks safer. Oh, we got a ladder going up. Excellent. Poor Caroline, though. Oh, what's over here? Oh, we have another weapon now. Okay, so we have a pistol and the regular gun. Okay, some ammo. We're still max on armor, though. Armor max is 200 with this armor stuff we have on. Okay, signals detected. Those are commanders who will call in reinforcements, if I recall correctly. We need to take them out quietly. So, oh, there's one right there. And the other one is farther away. Ooh.
Like they taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first.
Yep.
Hello.
Okay, so the other one is right there. If I break that, it's probably going to be really, really loud. Can I sneak around and go downstairs? I see a vent right here. We drop down. Okay, this is hopefully a way down. Yeah, I don't want to start just shooting willy-nilly because I don't want more to come. It is very easy to die if I'm not careful, so... There was another hatchet right there. Okay. Oh, we can throw hatchets? There's just a hatchet on the floor. Don't worry about it. I need to get down. All right. Fuck it. Okay, where is the other guy? Okay, at least they're not calling in reinforcements because we already killed them. Killed the commander. So we got more vents this way? No. I feel like I got most of them. That was a headshot? I was not even aiming at their head. Okay, I guess we're gonna drop down. Oh. Okay, we got the commander taken care of. We got lots of ammo right now. I think I'm good to go. We're capped on armor still.
Odin. Autumn.
Alright.
Automated security system.
That hatchet that I threw, that I missed. Oh, it's right here. Cool. Now we have another one. Okay, we gotta go in there. I'm a little bit nervous that something else is gonna be here. Especially when it's giving me all this health. It's locked. Oh my god, I'm so blind. I'm so blind. Yay, we found the vent. It goes like right underneath. Awesome. I don't know who designed this U-boat, but thank you for putting man-sized vents everywhere. Hell yes! Die! Shit. Where's that commander at? Stop your alarms! Reload, reload! Alright. Die already! Jeez! So much freaking health they armor they have.
Caroline.
Alright.
I'm hurt.
Oh shit, there's another one.
Your wings.
Okay, what is up here? Ammo. Okay, we don't need any more ammo though. We need armor is what we need. We're down to 15. That is so cool though. What is this?
That's it. Controller bay.
Okay, well we have some more ammo at least. It's all sparky like. How did they not fall off? Interesting CPR.
Okay, come on. We have to submerge quickly.
Success, Mr. Blazkowicz.
Yay.
You should go out.
All right. So awesome.
I'm at least at Eva's hammer, and I'm heading back to our people.
Okay.
But I hate to ask. Please stick around, so I can keep your wings a little longer.
What the fuck is that? Oh my god, that scared me. Whoa! That scared me really bad. Okay. And it's funny because I actually did this part already and that still scared the crap out of me. Alright. This is a cool weapon. Boom, disintegration. Ooh, let's kill that big thing again. This is a really cool gun though. A little bit to power it up.
Have to recharge this thing somewhere.
I'm not sure how to recharge it though. Die. I'm just going to, ooh, health. Okay, there's more up ahead, I think. Are you still there? Whatever dude that I was just shooting at. Oh. Oh. So we got some more power now. Actually, it's a totally different gun, but it's the same one. Inspect. It does have a long time to power up. I don't want to rely on it too much because I'll probably die again. Okay, we can open boxes too. Yay, loot. Even this game has loot crates. Okay. And you can sprint with it. Okay, that's good. Good to know. Some more ammo. Armor. I like that. Alright. Two captains. Alright, so first one. Is. That's a big dude. That's a big dude. Okay, I don't know if I can skip that guy. Where is the, oh, it's right there. Where are the captains? One captain's up ahead. Okay, we got more ammo for this. I'm a little nervous because of it. Okay, we passed him. Is he upstairs? Oh, there he is. That was nice of him. Okay, so first time's a charm there, yay. And let's go then. Okay, Okay, so we do have 100 kilowatts left on our charge gun here. Did we get them all? Okay, more health. Yes, I like health. Health is good. I don't remember which way I need to go to get back to the thing. What was that? Oh, we just got a map. Is it this way? I don't think it's this way. I think we have to go this way. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Hopefully this is the right way. Yep, yep. Oh, I guess I was just about to shoot them. Good thing it doesn't let you, because I would have shot my allies. Yep. I'm good. I helped you guys. Let's go.
Secret prime the escape pod. Cap, we gotta scram. Let's get out of here together.
We got a big ass gun.
Hey, we have to go.
All right.
Hold up.
Escape pod. Poor Caroline, though.
United States of America.
To free the U.S. and use it as a platform to liberate the rest of the world. And this is what we are going to do for Caroline.
What about this one? Can we trust her?
She did help us escape.
Give her a chance.
We wouldn't be alive if it wasn't for her.
She saved my life. She saved Captain Blazkowicz, too. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance group in New York City. Now,
do you allow blacks on board? Oh my god. How did that man get it?
Everyone is allowed on this boat. Except Nazis.
And bonafide what again?
There you go, Mr.
That's right. And our first priority is to set course for New York. And
depth charges!
On your sonar station!
That's so cool.
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's Frau Engel. How in the world is she tracking this?
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
What did you say?
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone in your boat. That's how we found you.
That's impossible.
Section F.
There it is, Section F.
Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there's no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal, huh?
Cap, you assemble a team and investigate.
I'll show you the way. Must be here.
Move this locker.
Such a cool suit. Every time I see it.
What do you see?
Welded shot from the other side.
Higgle! Take this! Wyatt came up with a basic concept. The design is not ay-ay-ay, it's experimental, but it will be very useful.
Does this then kill Nazis?
Enthusiastically so.
I'll take it. Thanks for watching, guys, and if you want to see the next episode, go ahead and click right over there.